Hi, my name is Josh Bloom. I am currently a business analyst at Georgia Pacific. I work on the finance team for their corrugated boxes division. I graduated from the University of Michigan with a degree in economics in 2018. So I've been working for about 3 years now, and I'm planning to apply to business school this coming fall. The first GMAT mock test score I got was a 650. But after doing target test prep, I improved that to a 710. I started studying originally for the GMAT about a year ago in March of 2020, but I was using some other services that just gave me practice tests. And while I learn best through repetition and practice, the practice test didn't really teach me the math. It more so explained why I got things wrong. And so when I wanted to take the GMAT for a second time and improve my score, I looked at Target Test Prep and I did some research as to the various prep resources out there. Target Test Prep caught my eye because of its focus on the math, and it really had a lot of detail with how to improve upon and truly learn the mathematics that you'll see on the test. The GMAT math is not easy. And I thought that based on my studying and research of the other programs, I thought Target Test Prep would most improve my math score, and it did. I used Target Test Prep for about 6 months, or actually, I'm sorry, about 4 months, I believe. And I pretty much studied every single day I could. It really just gave me a bunch of different practiced questions, which I loved. So we would talk about a certain subject. And it would not only explain it in detail, it would give me questions along the way that I could learn, and it went from easy to hard. I love that they're in the practice chapter sections. I love that they're easy, medium, and hard questions because it allows you to sort of see or anticipate the type of questions you'll see on the GMAT and how they'll vary by difficulty. And I think the biggest difference that really prepared me best for this GMAT after taking TTP was the repetition and the detail as to why I was getting these questions wrong. So it taught me why I got them wrong rather than told me how to correctly solve that one specific example. And it was really great because I felt like I could learn and explain to others the math behind it or the different tricks you can use of how to simplify larger equations and look at them differently. I think if I were to give advice to somebody to prepare for the GMAT, I would say be prepared to spend a lot of time studying and put in the work. I probably studied for about 2 hours a day, more pretty much throughout the week. So before work and after work, on the weekends, I did practice tests. I put a lot of effort into it, and I think that the GMAT math section is really hard. So is the reading section, and the only way you'll get better at it is by practicing. So I would, if somebody were considering taking the GMAT, I think that they need to be prepared to study hard and put a lot of effort into their studying. If I had more time, I would have completed all of the modules, done all the practices, and I did most of them, but I had to skip around because my GMAT was coming up. But as much as you can, it is so helpful. And I improved my score by 60 points, so clearly I owe that to TTP. So I'm really happy I used it, and I would highly recommend using it yourself. Good luck.